And I know another thing you're a big fan of, I am too, and it's the last time we met before today, was Star Wars.
Yes.
So Benioff and Weiss, you know, who are doing Game of Thrones, it was announced today, and we kind of knew this was happening, that their next three movies are going to be the Star Wars movies.
Yep.
I'm pretty convinced it's going to take place thousands of years before. You're going to see the formation of the Jedi and the Sith, and it's going to be, because that's kind of where these guys do good work here too. But is that something that you'd want to see? And second of all, what do you think about the current state of Star Wars?
Yeah, I think that I think having JJ back is great.
Yeah.
I think that's going to be a real boost for, you know, what diehard fans look at when they see the new ones. You know, just from talking to so many of my, you know, fellow geek buddies in the Star Wars universe, is like there's flecks of what we know from the originals, but not really something that we feel is as poignant as the first ones felt for
us. The original trilogy, sure.
You know, and also, you know, maybe back then we're kids and it's dynamic and it's something you've never seen before. I know all that adds up, but still, story is story. And I feel like some of it was kind of like retreads of similar themes. Oh, we've been in this kind of desert. We've been on this kind of, this ice Starkiller base is Hoth.
Right.
It just felt like too much of a parallel. And I hope that they just completely just take their own version of this. I'd rather have an original idea in story, not Skywalker, not tied into any of that.
So you're cool. So if it is thousands of years before, I mean, that's a new way to open it up.
Yeah.
So, I mean, who knows? As long as they can make brand new characters, brand new Sith Lords, whoever it might be, you're on board with it.
I would rather, I absolutely feel like it would be smarter for them to take a break from the Skywalker of it all. And that story's done.
Right.
Really. They're, I don't know what more they can even do with it. I'm interested to see the next one.
Do you like that the Emperor's coming back?
I mean, is he? Is it?
I
know we're hearing him laugh in the trailer,
but I was at Star Wars Celebration. He walked out and he's like, "Roll it again." Why do you bring him out?
That was, by the way, that was good.
He's unbelievable at impressions, especially of farts. We found out
farts.
Right?
I'm really good at. But
let's not do that.
I'm not going to do that today.
Okay.
No, it's all right. Not today. When you leave, though. as soon as you walk out the door, it's going to be like a fireworks July 4th. But he's coming back, and I think it could be exciting because you said JJ. The fact that JJ's coming back, I wasn't a big Last Jedi fan myself. The fact that JJ is coming back here, I think that we're going to have a brand new appreciation for this new trilogy.
Okay, good. I mean, I'm hopeful.
Yeah.
I love them. So it's like, if they can do something that, it's the Game of Thrones things. Just throw us something that's like, I've never seen that in this kind of story before.
Right.
And I think that people are yearning for that in these particular kinds of stories.